Use the blue numbers to input feet and the green numbers to input inches and fractions. We also have tools to help with various projects. You can check for square corners with the triangle tool, calculate dimensions for stair stringers, and so much more. Let's practice adding dimensions with the floor plan to the left. We can find the length of the room by adding the three dimensions. Starting with 4 feet 6 inches, tap the blue 4 and green 6. To add the door, press the plus button. Then use the green buttons to input 36.5 inches. Now add the final dimension using the blue 6, the green 7, and the green 1/2 inch, and press equals. We have now calculated the length of the room as 14 feet and 2 inches. You can see this in the top left corner. In the top right corner, you can see the answer in decimals. The decimal units can be changed by tapping on the number and selecting your desired output unit. You can also set the top right number to show inches and fractions instead of decimals under settings. Let's copy the 14 feet and 2 inches by holding down on the number and selecting copy in case we want to use this later. To start a new calculation, press the red All Clear button. Let's take a look at more features by turning on Advanced using the toggle in the top right corner. The toggle can also be found under Settings. With Advanced, we can input other units by selecting the tabs under the number pads. We also have two new yellow operation buttons. The X button is used for multiplying by a number, and the XD button is used for multiplying by a dimension. The same is true for dividing by a number and dividing by a dimension. Now let's calculate the area of the room. We can either type in 14 feet and 2 inches or paste the value we copied earlier by holding on the 0 feet 0 inches and selecting the copied dimension. Now press the XD button to multiply by 11 feet and 3 inches. The area of the floor plan is shown in the top right corner. To double check your work, click on the review button. Here you can see your previous calculations with the most recent on top. To edit an input, tap on the pencil icon. You can also continue previous calculations. For example, to find the middle of the room, we can take the length of the room we calculated earlier. Let's expand that calculation, click Continue to pick up where we left off, and divide by 2. If you want to see the midpoint in inches, tap the answer in the top right corner and select inches. You can also set the top left to show only inches and fractions under settings. You can click on the question icon to see what's new and follow me on Instagram for sneak peeks for future updates. The tutorials tab will have more videos like this coming soon. And if you ever have any questions or feedback, you can go to the help section and email me for same-day support. Finally, if you're enjoying the app, a review in the App Store or Play Store would be greatly appreciated. Thanks so much for watching, and don't forget to subscribe to stay up to date on our latest content.